This comes as President Trump praised Saudi Arabia and its ruler, King Salman, but said the monarchy would quickly collapse without U.S. support. Trump was speaking Tuesday at a campaign rally in Mississippi.
We protect Saudi Arabia. Would you say they're rich? And I love the king, King Salman, but I said, King, we're protecting you. You might not be there for 2 weeks without us. You have to pay for your military. You have to pay.